Are you ready to manifest bigger dreams for the rest of the year or the next? If you've experienced many challenges over the past months, the 1212 Manifestation Gateway is the perfect time for you to prepare yourself for a window of opportunity that will open up new opportunities for your financial, health, relationship, and spiritual goals. This is your best chance to break through energetic barriers so you can make a radical shift in your life. In this video, you will learn about the power of the 1212 portal and how it will help you become the best version of yourself so that all your dreams will finally manifest. By the end of this video, you will also receive a free gift that will uplift your energies and help you to enhance your manifestation abilities so you can change the trajectory of your life. Being stuck is like having one foot on the gas and the other on the brake at the same time. This creates huge energy blockages that prevent you from succeeding in anything that you do. Collective fear and grief add to that stuckness and makes it very hard for individuals to step into their power, and it manifests differently for each person. It can even block your flow of money from coming in, making you miss great opportunities or affect your health. Some even sabotage their dreams just as soon as they start to manifest them. This happens because they can't handle this new and unfamiliar energy, as it feels uncomfortable, and they just draw back to the old, unhelpful feelings that they are familiar with. What you need to do is to erase your fears, doubts, and negativity with the right energy channels to overcome the inertia. This is where the 1212 portal will help you greatly. Why is 1212 the best time for clearing the old and creating space for the new? 1212 is significant because it is the opening of a portal known as the Winter Solstice Gateway, which extends up to the 21st of December. This happens every year when the Earth aligns with a galactic core. What makes this significant is that when this alignment happens, there is a huge flow of higher divine light, consciousness, and divine energy filling the Earth. It's a wonderful opportunity to clear old energies and awaken to higher consciousness and tap into your profound soul insights and self-healing as they become available during this time. Manifestation blocks, such as the inability to manifest new positive habits or opportunities, will wither away under the light of the manifestation portal. It gives you insights into your divine purpose and why you are here on this earth. Starseeds, lightworkers, and earth angels awaken to their true selves as the collective energy starts to uplift one another. The healing energies will flow into every aspect of your life to free you from whatever is holding you back to fulfill your dreams. Here are 6 ways you can work to help you get unstuck and awaken into higher consciousness on the 1212 Gateway to help you manifest your dreams. Number 1. Create the space within you for new and positive energies to flow into your life. Upon seeing angel numbers 1212, it is a great time to engage in an energy overhaul. There is a massive galactic spotlight shining upon the Earth right now, and divine healing becomes available for you to download energetically. So be open and create the space within you to allow the flow of new and positive energies into your life. Try to look within and tune in for inner guidance and inspiration about why you are really here. Ask your angels and other spirit guides to clear your fears, grief, shame, guilt, and negativities that are clouding your heart, mind, and soul. This will allow you to find the answers to what the next phase and stage of your life mission is, and your soul purpose. When you do, it will give you clarity about it and help you get to work. You are confident that you are supported now and guided as you get into this flow of really coming into your highest path, doing your work, and making a difference. When you focus on your work and making a difference in the lives of others, you are forging your path to your own ascension. It paves the way to your own transformation, spiritual involvement, and evolution. It actually has a way of realizing your ascension at a faster pace because you are doing your work and fulfilling your mission. And because you are doing what you came here for, to use more of your gift, spread more of your healing, discover more of your manifestation ability, as you do all this, your power comes into alignment with divine will and power. You will even start to manifest more money when you pray for it and act upon the signs of Archangel Ariel, the Archangel of Abundance and Prosperity. Stay tuned till the end of this video to learn how to download a divine gift that will help you manifest more money by aligning with Ariel's energy. Number 2. Meditate to tune in and align with a massive galactic energy. This is the time when the Earth is bathed with a massive galactic divine light that will be absorbed by all living beings. However, it is best to make the most out of this wonderful abundance of divine energy by consciously tuning in. So take the time to tune into it and experience your life at the moment. Tune in to the Earth. Imagine your feet taking root in the Earth and absorbing its light. Tune in to the Sun and feel its powerful energy energizing and accelerating your growth and development. Tune in to the essential codes and frequencies broadcast to the Sun from the Great Central Sun and from the center of the galaxy. Imagine downloading these codes and frequencies that give you divine insight into your true path and the next step you need to take. And as you tune in to these energies and frequencies, allow yourself to expand your conscious awareness and bathe in it, so you will be able to receive all that is available for you to download. These are powerful and amazing downloads that will help you find your path and see a concrete course of action to do your work and fulfill your life's mission. As your angels send you signs, they urge you to take inspired action courageously. Remember that the universe will send you all the resources you'll need, but if you don't act upon them, the energy remains stuck in the end. Number 3. Access the Christ Consciousness. Since 1212 is a powerful angel number, it represents access to the infinite light of your higher divine spiritual being. This being represents your Christ-like divinity and your ability to tune in to the Christ being and the Christ consciousness that was manifested through the cosmic Christ. As you are one with the divine, this consciousness is also available to you. You can channel Christ's consciousness and anchor it into your mind, emotions, and your actions, so you become Christ-like as well. This means being fully connected to your divine power and being fully in the divine light. It is a great way for you to get clear about your chosen path. Accessing the Christ-like awareness is always available to you as a divine being incarnated physically, so the opening of the 1212 portal awakens your spiritual senses and reminds you who you really are. This is your opportunity to take a chance upon any new hobbies or interests you've been hesitating to commit to. The power of the Christ consciousness will give you the power to follow your heart and the universe will provide you ample opportunities to help you get started. Number 4. Tune in to the higher downloads of the divine. The 1212 portal allows the downpouring of blessings and enlightenment that awakens your higher consciousness. Tune in to the higher downloads of the divine and infinite divine source consciousness. One of the ways to tune in is to create the space to let these downloads enter. This means that you need to create space within your mind. Begin by pausing your thoughts and quieting the constant chatter of your mind, especially the thoughts of fears, doubts, and negativities. This is needed in order to fully and truly develop into who you really are. So take the time to meditate and quiet your thoughts. You can practice by observing the noise and chaos around you. Remember to recognize in your mind, heart, and spirit that you are able to hold peace and calm and remain in the state of love. When you're able to do this, it allows you to create the space for the divine downloads to come in. Creating the needed space will align your heart, your mind, and your awakened being for oneness to help you tune in to the divine and infinite and truly receive the downloads, all the love, enlightenment, blessings, and healing that are available to you. Number 5. Bring all your elements together. As you bring your thoughts, your mind, your emotions, your heart, your actions, your physical body, your etheric body, and your divine will into alignment with the divine being that you really are, you are raising your own vibration. Elements such as fire, water, earth, and air will align with you internally, so you'll be energetically balanced. And as you raise your vibration, the more you become empowered to manifest what you want, as your intent sharpens your focus. It even gives you access to the divine downloads that will take you even further. This process allows you to access higher spiritual awareness, your divinity, and Christ consciousness that will allow you to live a soul-fed life authentically. When you constantly align your elements, you are able to create a space for you to tune in to divine perspectives that help expand your consciousness and experience the beyond, and easily manifest better health, more wealth, and the right relationships into your life. Number 6. Expand your heart light. As the 1212 gateway is triggering a major collective shift, it is a good time to expand your heart light. Expanding your heart light will help stuck negative emotions to surface and dissolve into the light. Clearing all the gunk will help you see clearly within you that will allow you to live authentically guided by the light of your highest truth. Here's a simple exercise that will help you expand your heart light, clear dark and old energies, and make space for new and positive energies to come in. You can start by activating your crown chakra, as it is the gateway of divine light to your soul. Activate it by touching the top of your head lightly with your fingers. The tip of your fingers have many chakras that will help activate your crown center. Think of a happy memory and feel the love and joy you experience. See in your mind's eye your crown chakra smiling and growing. Then, proceed to activate your heart chakra in the same way you activated your crown chakra by touching your heart lightly with your fingers. Then allow your mind to think of happy thoughts, triggering feelings of love, tenderness and happiness. Feel your heart smiling and the flow of love in your heart. Then imagine the downpouring of divine light from above entering your crown chakra, then into your heart chakra, expanding your heart light. Stay in that state and allow the light to flow, immersing your whole body with light. Let the light dissolve all your fears, worries, grief, guilt, shame, envy, and all negativities. Let it dissolve everything that hinders you from achieving your goals and fulfilling your dreams. And as you are filled with light, illuminate the light to the world by seeing in your mind's eye your hands directing the light to the earth. This will help expand your heart's light further and bring out all negativities and darkness from within into the light. When you tune into your own heart light in this vast flow of divine light, you'll be able to receive all the divine blessings that are available to you. It will strengthen your spirit, ignite inspiration, and boost creativity to help you start taking action. Even with little steps, it will still take you further towards better life experiences and accomplishing your true life's purpose. Just take action and remember that you have your angels to help and support you in your journey. Here's a simple yet powerful prayer you can use to request divine assistance to make the most out of the 1212 gateway. My dearest guardian angels, archangels, and spirit guides, please assist and guide me in connecting with this energetic gateway. Help me to tune in and access all the divine downloads that are available to me. Allow me to make use of this huge flow of energy to help me progress my life and help me find my highest and greatest path. Guide me, support me, and assist me as I create my own destiny, that it may be according to the divine's will. Please make your presence known to me through signs and synchronicities or direct experience of your protection and love. Please be with me always and deliver me from any harm. And so it is. Your ability to manifest things in your life is all about using your energy to focus on what you want, while the universe and your spirit guides work together to align the right conditions to make successful manifestation possible. If you want to manifest the opportunity for a promotion, a new car, or a new house, Setting the right intent on what you want is very important, followed by taking inspired action to manifest your thoughts into reality. Likewise, manifesting the soulmate or a twin flame relationship of your dreams requires you to be open to new energies and possibilities so that you're not held back by your love blocks and you can take inspired action to meet people and recognize the one who may appear with characteristics outside your comfort zone. Whether you want to manifest more money, better health, or a better body, the chance to move to a city or a country of your dreams, or have the perfect holiday with the right people, it all starts with having clear energies that help you manifest what you want. Here is a powerful tool from Archangel Ariel so you can manifest more money into your life. It's called Miracle Money Prayer, and it will align you with Ariel's vibration so you'll amplify your manifestation abilities. All you need to do is head over to celestialinspiration.com/arielabundance, and you can receive that gift right away. The link is also available in the description box and the comments section as well. Remember, you have a powerful support group, your guardian angels and archangels, your spirit guides, and this celestial soul family to provide energy support for all your challenges. So much love and support are available to you. Be sure to subscribe and comment below about what you want to manifest, and we'll be here to support you.